Breaking news from overnight. Troopers say that two people are dead after a crash on I-85. Lanes are still partially closed.
This happened in the southbound lanes near the exit for Highway 290 in Duncan. A car was involved in this crash around 1:30 in the morning. They say it hit the back of a tractor trailer. When people got out of their vehicles, another tractor trailer hit and killed the driver and passenger of that car.